Hi guys, I'm going to be singing a song for you today. It's called Fix That Upper. Okay, let's get started.
What's the issue, dear?
Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Or the pear-shaped weirdness of his feet?
And though we know we wash as well, he always sends us sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive as sweet. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws. But groom the reindeer, his thing with the reindeer is well outside of nature's laws. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but at least we're certain of. You can fix this fixer-upper with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real actual problem here.
I'll say, so tell me dear, is it the way that he runs scared or that he's socially impaired? I bet he only lets his tickle in the wood.
Are you holding back your fondness
due to his madness? The way he covers up and he's the honest goods. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, he's got a couple of bucks. Is confirmation of his desperation for human hugs.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. We fix up this fixer-upper to fix it up with you.
Enough! She's engaged to someone else, okay? So she's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's a minor thing.
Her club engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brains have been between.
Give me a out of the way.
The whole thing will be fixed. I'm not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. I'm only saying the love's a force, but though we're full of change. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. Sister, brother, there's trouble. This is up and round us out. And what's a bit of a fixer-upper?
And we fix up a fixer-upper. It's
true.
Okay, so that's the end, guys, and bye, YouTubers!